Come on.
Help me! My horse died and I'm stuck here. You gotta help me, mister!
Sure, I can help.
How about we skip the small talk?
It's okay. Shh, girl. There you go, girl. Show you. Trail's been here a while. Still a ways.
Yeah.
Slow up now.
Yeah.
Whoa, man. Easy now. Hey there, girl. Yeah. Yep. Must be close. Easy. Easy there. Whoa, girl, easy now. Shit. It's okay, girl. Just a scratch. Stay here. There, girl. There we go. You're okay, girl. Oh, easy. Yep. You go. There
what
we
the
go.
Hell?
Out of your hands now, mister.
Don't worry yourself. I won't tell a soul. What the hell? God damn it! Somebody help me!
Okay, tough guy. You're
He's
going
fighting.
Down now. You run
Damn
real
you
good.
Hell.
What happened, ma'am?
My horse threw me, and I landed on my foot, and I heard a snap. My leg's all numb. My leg! It hurts so bad! Hands up now!
Take this! You are done for!
see if anything's biting. Oh, look, Sep. Give up already. You're mine. Look at you. Yes! Pickerel, huh? Okay. Look at you. See if anything's biting. More, you're almost done. You, sir, are a fish. Hold up.
Hey there, partner. You interested in a little friendly competition? You a shooting man? I've been looking for a challenge and I ain't found one yet. What'd you say?
Why don't we find out?
Good. Whoever shoots the most bottles wins, okay? All right. Stand alongside me. Soon as you pull your weapon and aim, we let fly.
Okay. Go.
You see that? Ah!
Yeah? Guess that explains it. I'm brand new.
It's hard lines, partner. Here's an idea. What do you say we raise the stakes? Come on, come make yourself some money.
You're on.
Well, that's what I like to hear. How about this? You shoot four birds out of the sky before me. We'll call it a day. All right, rules are simple. We're doing first to four. You can count to four, I hope. Oh, trying to cheat your corners, huh? Not bad, but not good enough. Maybe next time. Oh, well, you tried, but you lost. And now you owe.
Here, enjoy it while you got it.
Until the next round, I suppose.
Well, I'm impressed. You're a good shot.
Yeah, what'd I tell you?
Mister, I've been trapped down here.
Why are you dressed up like that? I've seen some sick perversions in my time. This one might take the prize.
Wait, please. You gotta help me. It's that crazy gunsmith. He made me dress up like this. He's got me chained to the goddamn bird. You gotta do something, please. He's never gonna let me go.
Why, hello. Don't think I've seen you before. If it's a gun you're after, you'll want to take a look in the catalog and see what catches your eye.
Okay, now let me see.
Okay, well, maybe some other time. Come on back when you reconsider. Well, back right away. Whoa now, that's a fool decision. You think I won't shoot you in my shop, huh? Fine, that's the end of that, I hope. No matter to me.
Please, you gotta get me out of here. I'm telling you the truth. He's got me chained up.
You're damn scalawag. That's all there is to it.
Scalawag? Is that right? Because I'm working for my family.
You ain't working for your family. You're working for a carpetbag!
Hello, mister.
How do you do, sir?
Much as I hate to step on another man's boots, I'm gonna have to ask you to take the mask off in here.
Okay, then.
Okay, that sets me at ease. Thank you.
Let's have a look.
Sold a shotgun to a hunter last week. Made near $20 in sales to the butcher this week alone. Where's my cut, huh? That be all? Again, if you want to buy anything, now is the time. About to close.
Thanks, mister. Hi there, ma'am.
Good morning.
Hey there.
Hello.
Stay.
Mm-hmm.
Girl.